controller here. I think I'll just pick this one.
Think about like the painting. What is it basically like? A
word.
So
what you have is one key is the laser.
Yeah.
Pull the trigger. Make sure that's not. Now turn around. Now walk towards my voice. Step towards my voice. You see a blue grid show up?
Yep.
That's called the chaperone grid. That tells you where the real world is, where you're running to real people.
All right.
What you do is you can navigate around by pulling the trigger. You walk within the space you find by that blue box.
Okay.
So what you can do is I'm pointing to the screen like you can see what I'm pointing at. Turn to your left. Okay, I'm sorry. Keep going. What you're gonna look for is the five white boxes. I'm sorry, I have you backwards. Turn around 180. Keep going. Okay, that's the ramp. See the ramp?
Yeah, see the ramp?
Okay. And those five white boxes, that's the biodigester.
Okay, there's
digester,
the model
right?
of the,
okay.
the
Go ahead
the
and point the trigger at the ground and move closer. Pull the trigger. Point the trigger. Pull the trigger, 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 trigger. And now you can go up on the ramp.
Well, I can go over there?
Yeah. You can go all the way around that space.
Is that cool?
Pull the trigger. There you go. Take yourself up on the ramp.
Whoa.
You know, the potential of this in environments where maybe you had to simulate a plant change out or a fuel change out in a reactor or something like that.
Yeah, that was last night.
And wanted to have well-trained teams that had walked through it several times.
It
would be pretty powerful.
We can do it again tomorrow.
The possibilities are mind-blowing.
Yeah,
with
right.
This technology. It's just mind-blowing. There's a part of me that would love to be a kid his age.
Yeah, right.
At that point in my career to do this kind of stuff.
Waiting instructions, right?
Yeah. It's not going to happen for me, but it's mind blowing what it can do.
Well, it's fun to see this, and it has a little bit of an element of the gee whiz stuff, but on the other hand.
Oh, it's amazing in areas that are.
Is it back?
Yes.
That are highly radioactive, or that might see gaseous contaminants.
Okay.
I mean, that would be in confined spaces. I mean,
can I go wherever I want?
Yeah,
we got a lot of
confined spaces. Get into that, Jack.